The code M1706 in your Bobcat means hydraulic lock valve short grunt. You may or may not be able to operate the hydraulic in your machine. It may work intermittently or have any other problems when you see this code on the screen. The hydraulic lock valve is located below the control valve and it's known to be faulty, especially in machines with a lot of hours on them. But before you decide to replace the lock valve, you will want to inspect the wiring that connects it to the system. It's not that uncommon that this wire can rub on a metal body part. The isolation is destroyed and the wire will have a short grunt. Also, it makes sense to check the baffle battery health and also inspect the ground cable, since any corrosion on the connections may eventually lead to a certain glitch in the electronics of your machine. Anyway, in most cases, the problem is with the solenoid itself. For excavators, the code is pretty scary, since their control valve systems are much more complicated and expensive. For loaders, the repair is not going to cost you a fortune, but it will still require professional help unless you are able to find a shorted wire that you can quickly fix on your own.